And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.
Be true to yourself, true to your country, be a real American.